ladies and gentlemen, Howard Stern.
Where am I? Hey now. Hey now. Wow. Now this is fun. We are gonna have a good time tonight, aren't we? You gotta love Billy Joel. You know what I always said? I saw some of the guys from Madison Square Garden backstage, and I said, I don't know much about anything, but for sure, you guys have to have Billy Joel in Madison Square Garden every month for the rest of his life and then some. I said, even after Billy dies, stuff him and bring him out here, and we'll have more Billy Joel. This is a very special night. It's Billy's birthday. I want to show you a video, a quick video. Here's what the whole night is about. Check this out. So, I told you it's a special night. First of all, it's Billy's birthday. And in typical Billy Joel fashion, what does Billy do on his birthday? Instead of getting gifts, he's giving a gift tonight. Billy has donated 100% of the proceeds from tonight's show to the North Shore Animal League, because, and I'm moved to tears when I tell you this, every dime from tonight, his entire earnings, because Billy Joel is a Long Island guy who gives back, and I love him. I love him. Now, Billy has adopted from North Shore Animal League his dogs. And you know, we're building a center on Long Island that all of these animals no longer have to live in a cage. They will be free. They will be able to roam. This is such a good cause, and it's such a game changer with Billy giving this money. So Billy Joel, I thank you, and know that every dollar that you paid for your tickets tonight are going to this great cause. And you know what else? When Billy called us last summer, He said, come over to my house. I said, what the hell is this? Maybe Billy wants to show us one of his new motorcycles. Maybe he wants to show us some, I don't know, a boat he made, or, you know, whatever he's into, or maybe a house that he just bought. And instead he sat us down and he said, listen, for my birthday, I'm gonna make this donation. And my wife started crying. I started crying. I really, you know, yes, fart man cries. Fart man cries! So just know, if you bought a ticket tonight, you're doing something good. And by the way, after the show, parked out in front of Madison Square Garden, our beautiful mobile units, and these mobile units will have dogs and cats that you can adopt. And if you want, adopt a dog or cat and name him Billy. And beautiful animals like these. And by the way, if the cat or dog is a female, name them Alexis after Billy's beautiful girlfriend. And this is my wife, Beth, and this is Billy's goddaughter and friend. So everybody's here. Okay, look, I know what you're waiting for. I just want to leave you with one thought. Saint Francis was the patron saint of animals. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the new saint of all animals, my friend. You know him, you love him, and we can't wait for him to play, Saint Billy Joel. Yeah. Billy, take a look out here. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Billy. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Enjoy the show.